Hi, my name is Kevin Smunt. I'm the president and CEO of Gift of Hope, the organ and tissue donor network for Illinois. I want to tell you about three people today. This is Michael. This is DeAndre. And this is Olivia. These three people were all outstanding Illinois high school athletes whose lives ended tragically while they were still teenagers. They also share the common thread of being organ and tissue donors through the Gift of Hope. We never know what's going to happen in our lives. Tragedy can strike. And when it does, or if it does, we want to make sure that you're registered to be an organ and tissue donor so that your life can go on through others. On August 7th, 8th, and 9th, the Illinois High School Association is going to be sponsoring a registration event where everyone in Illinois high school athletes across the state can register to be organ and tissue donors. So go to giftofhope.org, that's giftofhope.org, and register to be an organ and tissue donor. Save lives.